One touch judge, please. One touch judge, please. Score by the lowest 5-0, 7-0, conversion successful. Conversion successful. Score 13. A violation is being nil. Next up will be Manila Caracals versus the Santos Night Train Maverick C team. Please get ready to start your run. Another try by the Loros. Good morning again, everyone. I would like to thank Best Management and welcome to the Globe 7 Philippine Volcanoes team.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'd like to take this moment to introduce you to the Globe Philippine Volcanoes National Men's Team going to the Sea Games 7 in Kuala Lumpur in 2 weeks. I'd like to introduce Harry Morris, Jason Leach, Evan Spago, Chris Anthony and Janelle, and Lito. We'll be coming out on stage just quickly. They're in here. Also, we have Edmund Hernandez and Steve here. And here, please say hello to them. They'll be walking around for the Volcanoes here. Some photos with the guys and girls. Later on, we'll be introducing the Globe Volcanoes ladies team that will be going to the Sea Games later on after this match. So stick around. In the meantime, enjoy this next game between Al Boy and the Loros. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Conversion successful. Another time by the Lordos, 38 nails.
Thank you.
check conversion with us at the school. The score at the scoreboard is not empty. It's 38-0. Scoreboard has changed to 38. That's the end of the game. Score, final score. Boros 38. A by Logan Speed new.
Once again, we'd just like to introduce the Aguilar National Men's Team, the Aguilar Philippine Volcanoes, Stephen Neer, Edmund Hernandez, Evan Spargo, and just stand on the available Texas Fighters. And we need to greet everyone, so good luck to meet those guys. We also have Harry Morris and